everybody and anybody, and welcome back to Luigi's Mansion 3. In the last video, we fought the three sister magicians. So next we're on floor 12, the spectral catch. Oh, fishies. Hello? Look at that. If you look in the mirror behind, there's a ship floating that you don't see here. There we go. Gotcha. I think that's it. Wow. Oh, it's like a restaurant. Okay.
Hello.
Hello. Luigi, thanks to that boat in your way, it doesn't look like you can go any further. What's a boat even doing there? Hey, good timing though. Could you come back to the lab? Something bad has happened, and, well, I'll tell you the details later. Just get back to the lab, okay? I'll be waiting. Hurry.
Bye-bye.
Before I do that, I still want to search around. Obviously. Okay. It's a plug. It's electricity. So clearly I'm gonna need a new how do I get back there? Anyway, let's go back to the lab. Maybe I'll get a super new power or something like that. Oh, that was the wrong button. That was B. Yeah, we can skip that part. That's fine. We've seen it. It was cool, but... Ah, Luigi! I've been waiting for you! Huh? What? There's one toad missing? Right, that's the bad thing I mentioned. You see, I was actually thinking about modifying your poltergeist goo, you know, powering it up. I was confident that the part I would need to modify the poltergeist goo was in the hotel, so I had to go look for it. But, well, come have a look at this, Luigi. It's footage from the camera I gave Toad. Back down to the sewers, eh? He's so tiny. Climb! Climb, Toad! Oh. Back to the sewer. The footage was clue. I forgot to read this. Listen, Luigi, the footage was a clue. You'll have to use what's in the footage to track Toad down. Oh, but above all, simply you must bring me that part. My invention is at stake. You obviously agree that that's the mission of the most importance, right? Get to it, Luigi. Alright. So, we have to go see, we gotta go get Toad. We gotta go back to the sewer where Claytus was. See that. That was not what I meant. Not what I meant to get. I meant the other one. Because if you look up top there, there is a wrench. Gotcha. Dick. You about to get wrecked. I'm gonna eat you up. Nerd. That's definitely Toad. Peace out, Toad. Thank you. Luigi? It's a part. I didn't think it would be up there. Alright. I knew that part had something to do with something. Got it. Okay, well. Okay. Wouldn't be easier just to do this? Ah, you bastard. The transfer system is out of commission at the moment. It's just your luck something like this would happen right when you needed it to not happen. Anyway, you'll need to wake your way back on lab on foot. See you soon. Need more of these things where I hit them, like this. Toad and I are on our own little adventure now. Okay, whoa. That was something else. Definitely was connected to something. Ooh. Ah, splashing coffee everywhere. Oh, sweet. I knew that was connected somewhere too. Oh shit. Badassery. Oh, there was a place that was blocked off before. Well, your big head took that. Ah! Gotcha. I don't know where you think you're going. Get the fuck out of here. Good job with your big head. That's what I thought. You ain't getting the best of me, Home Slice. Freaking out, man. Okay, how do we get down there? Maybe just pull that off. There you go. Get in there, man. Light the furnace. Oh, look at that. Oh, no. Ah, I remember. This way, Luigi. If we go this way, the exit should be through here. Wait, I need to use your brain. Come here so I can use your head to smash through some bricks. It's the most toad thing you can do. So little respect. Get you back, Luigi. Come here with your head. Look, Luigi, there's a door. Hang on. Doesn't look like it has a handle. Yeah, but it's got a little light source thing. Back this way. Maybe there's a handle on all this. Yes, I get that it's missing a part. Oh yeah, okay, now that makes sense. Stop resisting. Yes, I understand it now. Egid. Something I have to do here. That makes sense. Got it. Dick. It's gonna be the white part. Come here, you. Oh, fucking toad, get out of my way. Gotcha. Give me that. So now I'm just missing one. Okay. Oh. I'm gonna take this nerd out real quick. Okay. Nothing going in there. Alright. Now, still missing one, but not terrible. Guess not. Look at that. Come on. Had to be a way to get up there. Alright, well, let's get up on out of her. Get him! Suck him up! Nerd. Oh no. You ain't going nowhere. Oh, yes. Luigi? Ah, thanks for bringing back the part, Luigi. Now hand it over. Whoa. It's an industrial vacuum. Actually, you know what it looks like? It looks like that Pokemon from the fossil, one of the fossils, the Helix fossil or whatever. What are you doing? Give me the poltergeist goo too. Come on, come on!
Yeah. Whoa.
Fool. Now, what do you think of that? I've completed my modifications to the poltergeist goo. Call it super suction. Increase the suction power exponentially. Fortunately, you have to plug it into a special electrical socket in order to use the super suction. Minor inconvenience that you can surely handle. Surely you'll be able to find such a few sockets in this hotel. Try it out as soon as you find one. By the way, didn't you mention before that there's part of a boat in your way, the spectral catch, Luigi? Be no match for the overwhelming power of the super suction. Head back there and look for those electrical sockets I mentioned. Anyway, depending on how long this goes will depend on if I split this up into two or not. Oh, yeah. It's awesome. I love it. Jesus. I'm gonna destroy as much as I can. Haha! X marks the spot, motherfucker! That thing was pretty cool. Yeah, I thought as much. Yarg! So cool. Awesome. Whoa! Wow!
Gross.
If you like pina coladas. Okay.
Hello?
Hello? Wow!
Not gonna like this. Gotcha. Nice. Yarg. Captain. I mean, we did call for him. That's on us now. Toy. Toad! I'll get you, Toad. Oh shit, a shark? Super total badass shark? Tell me how it gets. Oh shit! Come on! Ow! Gotcha. No way. No, I flippin'. Oh, come on. Gotcha. Oh, jeez. He's gonna be the whole wall. Oh, jeez. Nope. Gimme. Ow. I have to like jump or something on that. Or maybe that's where I hit him. The chink. Nope, that's still where I hit him. You're mine. Gotcha. Oof. Oh yeah. Shark bait, hoo-ha! Hey, doggy. Think so, doggie. Oh. Told you you're gonna have to wait. Frozen in carbonite. I gotcha, homie. Well done, Luigi. That's another toad rescued. Like always, Toad should probably wait with me in the lab until things are safe. Take me to the elevator, Luigi. Take it when I'm good and ready. Rude. What do I got there? Oh. We got ourselves a treasure! Shot down the moon. Yahoo! You know that's right. I guess I can have you go through here.
Bye-bye!
Oh, she's so mad again! More disappointed. Now angry. A little bit frustrated. Oh, hello! Hello, King Boo! Oh, he's so mad. King Boo! There's only... It's just a tiny slip up, but there's no problem at all. I'll have Luigi locked away soon. If I could just have a little bit more time. So, you've now found all the toads! That just leaves Princess Peach and Mario. Just where could they be held captive? Regardless, we're almost there, Luigi. Okay, so the next one we'll have is the fitness center. We'll get to exercise with our good ghost friends. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Luigi's Mansion 3. If you did, make sure you throw a like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. And I will see you guys in the next one. Later.